You're making waves around here.
Up to no good, are we?
I'll teach you, but it'll cost you.
A lot of people are beginning to get impressed with you here. I'll show you what I know. If you ever...
Yeah, I guess I have a minute.
Got a minute? My father told me he found me as a young boy, in the wreckage of a ship that sank off of the coast near Solitude. All he found in my pocket was a tiny smooth stone inscribed with some sort of strange runes. No one does. I've even taken the damn thing to the College of Winterhold. I must have spent every last coin I've made with the guild trying to find out what it means. Perhaps. They could be nonsense, but if not, if they actually mean something, they might tell me where I'm from, what ship I was on. Actually, the fisherman who found me thought it was fitting, I suppose. I appreciate that. Keep to the shadows.
What's on your mind?
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh?
Brynjolf, I... let me guess. He just plucked
before
you
we begin,
street,
I... One, I'm the best infiltrator this rat hole of a guild's got. And two, you follow my lead and do exactly as I say. Then we understand. Now, it's time to get your feet wet. And I don't want to waste... I'm not going to sugarcoat it for you. We're in a bad way. Who knows? If you want my opinion, I'd say it's just plain old bad luck. You can get out there and start... And while you're at it, make a little bit of coin on the side. Not a... Yeah, I did. Can you believe that fetcher had more than tripled the guard? There must have... It was like he was daring us to come and get him. Well, there's an old sewer tunnel that dumps into the lake on the northwest side of the island. That's how I slipped in there. Should still be unguarded. Are you kidding me? And when the... We had the best... The only way this place will ever return to its... The Flagon was once a city beneath the city. If we can make a name for ourselves, and best of all, we'd have enough gold to throw around, so... I handle the burglary, shill, sweep, and heist jobs. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs. Pretty simple. The catch is you can't... You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary? Fine. Here's everything you need to know. Ready for some work, or are you just gonna want... So, feeling loose? Got more than you can handle. We're looking to recover an heirloom for a client. They claim ownership of it, and as long as they're paying, we don't really care. Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
Well,
all eyes are on you, lad. Don't disappoint us.
It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief. It's another to actually use them.
Mm-hmm. All eyes are on.
Even if you want to, you better not make trouble.
Make it quick.
To get very well acquainted.
I don't care if you're not.
So you're the new... Well, looks like you and I are gonna have to get very well acquainted. I'm the fence down here. I can also provide a few supplies useful to our trade. Sure, look, at the end of the day, you'll find that... Good. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Don't disappoint us.
Welcome to the cozy little family. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
You have something to say? Okay, let us see what we have. Let us go. You want to ask me something? These people are shady. I must admit I feel quite at home. Are you sure it is okay that I am here? Ah, Vex. She always reminds me of another word that rhymes with her name. Complex. I see you found Inigo the Brave. It's just a little thing I've been working on. It is probably rubbish. Hand it over, and if we're relaxing somewhere safe, I'll read it to you if you want. No, my mind is as blank as your expression right now. No offense.
All eyes are on you, lad.
What's on your mind?
place for decent folk.
You're not supposed to be in here. Last warning.
Can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you're in.
You're just in time to say hello to Rugbeard.
They can't hurt Uncle Rugbeard. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until you're
right.
Stand back. You two
interrupting an execution is a serious crime.
You forgot
about
me. Fuck! To be done.
Must have scared him off. This should be good.
You should tell her that her uncle is
dead. Get on with it!
Best she know now,
Edmar. Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torrig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords. On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
I'm sorry, can I help you? The museum is currently closed until further notice.
Oh yes, my advertisement. I have a list of items that I would very much like to have for the museum. If you manage to bring them all back here, we could even discuss some other plans I have in mind. Excellent. Well, first and foremost, I'd like to get my hands on one of the 6th House Bellhammers of the House of Dagoth. They have become increasingly rare. One apparently was stolen recently by some bandits, apparently held up in Broken Helm Hollow.
Thank you.
citizen. I'm warning you.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Maik wishes you well. Maik has heard the people of Skyrim are better looking than the ones in Cyrodiil. He has no opinion on the matter. All people are beautiful to him. Something strange happens to Khajiit when they arrive in Skyrim. Why do soldiers bother with target practice? One learns best by hitting real people. Maik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
God, no!
Ah, phenomenal. The next item is part of a larger set, boots from an ancient Daedric Lord armor suit. The boots reportedly were seen at Boethia's shrine near Windhelm. Also, do keep an eye out as I will procure the entire set.